Stockton parents are behind bars tonight, accused in the death of their baby.
The one-month-old boy died in the hospital earlier this week. Stockton police say he had multiple injuries consistent with abuse. After an investigation, officers located the child's parents, 23-year-old Robert Meyer Sr. and 23-year-old Soraya Sexton, charging them with homicide and felony child abuse.